Well, guys, Texas is back in the house.
Her name was etched in sorrow, but now it's blasted in light. With beauty that can blossom out of dark cold nights. Her quest to find a brightness through her darkest day. American dreams are built on words we dare not say.
Solo, don't!
Parasailing!
You betcha!
Cut. Para.
That was good. You're doing a great job.
You have great energy coming in.
Yes.
It feels different the second you walk in the scene, and it should. So keep that up.
Thank you.
Try Madam Butterface.
Everyone knows it during the summertime. A banging body is way more important than a cute face.
Now that was good.
Oh, my God.
Asia O'Hare, your Tweety chic was the peak of the week. Congratulations, you are the winner of this week's challenge.
Woo.
Congratulations, you are the winner of this week's challenge.
I humbly think that I should be America's Next Drag Superstar because I want to be an ambassador and I want to do everything that I possibly can to make drag a better place for everyone and more accepted and more loved and more widespread. The main thing I've learned here is that being America's Next Drag Superstar is not a crown that you get or a title that's placed in front of your name. It's a way of life and it's the way that you carry yourself. So I give you my word that I will be America's Next Drag Superstar for as long as I live, not just until the next girl comes through the ranks, but for the rest of my life.